Hey guys, how are you today? I hope you're doing so well. I am here with another design team video for my own product line, the Gina Aaron's product line over in my Etsy shop. And I always do I do the videos every month with the team. I don't just leave it up to them. This month, our prompt is washi tape. Washi. So we're gonna make some homemade washi tape, and I'm gonna use this opportunity to create some washi tape or art tape out of some different things I've just found around the house, because you know we've been remodeling and I keep finding strange things hidden in strange corners. This is, I believe, medical tape, cloth medical tape. I had bunion surgery a few years back, and before I had the surgery, I used to like to do walks like the Avon Walk for Breast Cancer in San Francisco, which is a great cause and a great walk, by the way. But I had to tape up my bunions and, you know, everything, yeah, because it was painful. So I think that's what this is. It's very old and sticky, but we're gonna use a silicone mat, nonstick mat here, nonstick craft mat, and I'm gonna stick different kinds of tape to it. This is just masking tape. You want plain, obviously, plain kind of tape. This is not a new thing. This is an old thing. I'm only gonna put one of that wide tape because I don't even know if it's gonna work. It should work, and it should, yeah, peel up really easy. I'm gonna put them kind of close together. Actually, I'm gonna put another piece of that. And we are going to stencil and stamp on them and make our own decorative tape. I wanna give you guys some ideas of what you can do. Now, if you don't have a nonstick, you're thinking, well, that's great, great idea. I've got masking tape or some other kind of tape that would work, but I don't have a nonstick mat. You can use parchment paper or wax paper, but I will be honest with you, I've had limited success. It doesn't always want to peel up well. I find these nonstick mats are really great. Now, I will also tell you, this is not a Ranger nonstick mat. This is a this is from Amazon, and I cut it down to be the size so it would fit in my cookie sheet, because I use it for lots of different things. And then I can paint little things or like make the washi tape. I can put the sheet in here and stick it up on my shelf to dry off of my desk, because my room is really little. I will, and they come in a pack of three, and they were super cheap. So I will, that never works well. I will put a link in the description of the video so you can go down there and check it out. And maybe if you can't afford, if you're on a really limited budget, maybe you want to go in with a couple of friends. And split it, because I think they come in threes. I think I come in this color, and I think white. All right. So now we need to get our stamps and stencils out. So let me do that, and I'll be right back. Thank you.